Scale of 1 to 10, how bored are you?
Somebody order a strip of gram, or...
Can I just get the rest of my kit off?
It'd be my pleasure. Are you often dishonest with your patients?
Not once they're in the bed.
You get round to all of us in the end.
You should be so lucky.
I am the greatest surgeon in the world.
You're an idiot.
Yes.
I dropped a contact lens and,
Here is.
It'll be just like old times.
Oh, goody.
Are you two seeing each other?
Yeah.
I have the misfortune of being related to her.
What?
Love makes fools of us all. Makes people do crazy things.
Dr. Copeland.
Things they scarce imagined.
Will you be my best man?
What?
Move in with me.
Where did that come from?
Feed me some more pizza.
That's my moussaka.
You do know that fondue is Swiss, right?
What? I thought it was Swedish.
That's what you wear when you want to look thin.
What would you call them anyway?
Oh, please, do not finish that sentence.
How is your baby making going?
I've got a surprise.
She's fallen in love with Hansen and they're eloping to Uppsala.
Matteo. Matteo Rossini.
No, you've got beautiful eyes.
No one wants a pity day.
True.
I look forward to working with you. But I will not be scared by you.
You got steam coming out your ears.
She has bipolar. She treats it. She comes to work.
Everything depends on it. It's like what we said. We have to be brilliant. We have to be brilliant.
Not too much.
Go on. Would you only raise your fist to women?
I know what it is to be made to feel that you're nothing. No one. By someone who is supposed to love you.
Do you kiss girls now?
Playing hard to get, Serena.
Pull yourself together, Campbell.
I said I asked you a direct question. Were you two lovers?
Love a girlfriend?
Yeah, it's not as simple as that.
Why not?
Because I don't love her!
Decamus is not my thing, okay?
Did you know who's pregnant?
Yep, yeah.
Who's this in?
Don't know. Anonymous sperm donor. And I really don't think that she would lie about something like that. Not to me.
I'm transferring you to Keller.
You're just trying to get rid of me.
What if this is as good as it gets?
Your dress is ripped. Hi, Mum.
Serena. I could come and see you.
No.
But we could meet halfway. Stop, please.
Don't spoil it. When I left him last night, we saved him.
We can't save them all.
And what's the point? Rick just sort of looms.
Looms or bullies?
You're putting your ego first and not the patient's well-being.
That's enough!
I love you. But sometimes I feel a little bit like you're just putting up with me.
Two women fighting over Derwood Thompson.
He always loved you.
Oh, he doesn't anymore. He loves you.
She's manipulative. She's got you, Zosha, and Jack wrapped around her little finger.
I've got four kids waiting for me at home. I'm not gonna
listen to her. She knows what she's talking about. She's...
Once upon a time, I was truly my mother's daughter. Question is, are you?
Mr. Guy Self.
There you are.
What are you doing?
Oh, I am asking you not to report this to the police. The fish moon does rot from the head down.
I get the ruthless thing, Guy. I do. You sacrifice anyone, with one exception.
No, Jack, you have no idea.
Your own daughter.